To properly perform our curtsy squat, we want to approach the landmine and go through our bracing sequence. From there, we want to actively step behind and across in the body and bend that back knee down to the ground, maintaining that form and keeping that landmine central.